Sorry. In this video, guys, we will be learning how to use the image tag. So again, make a picture appear on our website. So the image tag is the IMG tag. So we would start by typing in diamond bracket IMG, and then SRC, which stands for source, equals, and I'm going to put two sets of quotation marks. So again, this is the basic form of the image tag, but I'm not done because the browser won't know what or where to find that image. So we have to go and find an appropriate image online. So I'm going to open up a new tab and I'm going to go to Google Images. And then I'm going to type in cat. Again, I always go to cat for some reason. I'm going to click on a cat, first one right here. And then two finger tap and open image in a new tab, just like we did with Pixlr. And then I'm going to go to that new tab and copy this website address of this particular cat picture. And I know it's a picture because it ends in .jpg. So copy it. And then back in my image tag, between my quotation marks, I'm going to paste it in. And then save it to keep my changes. And then refresh. Aha. So there's my cat picture. I am going to make one little change though, because unless I put in another tag, which is called the break tag, it's just going to keep putting things beside each other. So I want to put the cat on the next line down. And it's a pretty easy thing to do. I go back, and after my font tag, I put in what's called the break tag or the BR tag, like that. It just forces again what you're putting in the next kind of tag onto the next line. So I save that and refresh, and there's my cat picture on the next line. Okay, we know how to put a picture in.